Hello everyone, I Sheena Kakkar from DA Public School welcomes you in today's video session. As we know, we are doing the chapter of moving charges and the magnetism. Before it, we have discussed so many applications related to magnetic field. Firstly, we have derived the Biot-Savart's law, and the second thing which we have done yesterday is the magnetic field due to straight long current carrying wire. And the next topic, that is also the application of Biot-Savart law, is the magnetic field at the center of current carrying circular wire. Yesterday we have taken the straight line wire, and today we are having the wire, same wire we are having, but we have given the shape cell, circular shape we have taken. Clear? So we are having that circular ring through which current is passing, and if current is passing, we know definitely magnetic wire. So current is flowing like this, and we are finding the magnetic field here in the center of circular ring. So in the different point, different amount of magnetic field will be there, but our main purpose is to find the magnetic field over here at the center of the circular ring. So we have taken this small length as in the very starting Biot-Savart law. In that also we have taken a long wire, and we took a small portion of wire, and we have given the name BL. Same here, we will take small length of circular wire, and we have given the name BL. That is it. BL ripple and current and BL are in the same direction. So that is it. BL ripple, every portion I have taken whose length is BL, and that portion is making angle 90 degrees. Which it is making angle with the point where we have to find the magnetic field. Clear? I am repeating this thing. I have taken this small portion AB from the circular wire through which current is flowing, and I have given the name as BL, and I have to find the magnetic field over here on this point, and the angle between this line and the portion have taken is the theta, and theta we are having in that case is 90. You can see perpendicular as we write OCB. OCB is the 90 degree. Clear? We know according to Biot-Savart's law. dB is equal to mu naught upon 4 pi IdL sine theta upon R square. Now if we want to find the total magnetic field due to this whole circular wire, then what we have to do, friends? We know to find the total value, to calculate the total magnetic field generated on this circular wire or around it, we have to do integration. So this is dB is equal to mu naught upon 4 pi IdL upon R square theta. The value for the theta is 90 degree. We are taking how much value? 90 degree sine 90. So dB is equal to mu naught upon 4 pi IdL upon R square. Why? Because we know sine 90 is 1. Sine 90 degree is equal to 1. Clear? Now, we want to find the total magnetic field generated due to this whole circular wire through which current is flowing. So, I will do integration. Can I erase it? Mu naught upon Can be understood then only if you will revise this topic.